Back again with another lit video. Yeah. Kids again, stand up. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Gang. Plus, double over name, time on age. I know we do our third video. Same man, I know.
Really?
My headphones are. No, no. There we go. This is a client's called out for force proposal to Queen Liza. Funny Mike and Julia officially done. Cap. You know how many times they didn't broke up and got back together? It is not officially done. People just be saying anything. And then for the people that be calling out clients and shit, bro, y'all was the same nigga that was talking about. Propose to her, da da da. We need to propose to her. Why you waiting so long? Then we finally propose to her. God, man. Like, what the fuck is wrong with her? It's like y'all niggas just like slow or something. Y'all niggas don't know what y'all want. I don't give a damn. Whole time, what if they not even broken up? What if the whole time he just got in the grave? You don't think niggas wanna goddamn get their own crib and shit? I know plenty of couples that motherfucking still together. She gonna realize one day. She was the first one to admit it. I bullied this man and proposing to her. Whole time he probably didn't even propose to her yet. Y'all just making assumptions. That's the thing. Stop trying to bully motherfuckers. The same niggas that be motherfucking bullying niggas is the same ones that been bullied in motherfucking middle school and shit. Cause they was motherfucking nappy headed or some shit. Like, man, I'm gonna tell y'all this one story. I walked past this one shorty in my hood and shit. And she told my, well, that nigga ain't got no hair. Bitch, where? I had a whole motherfucking man bun. My nigga ain't got no hair. Bitch, I got more hair than you. She had that motherfucking little ass pointed, you know, like motherfucking alfalfa and shit, trying to joke. Like, the fuck? Damn, you couldn't even afford the clothes that I was wearing that day. $548 worth of motherfucking Versace jeans, Burberry sweater, you know what I'm saying? Can't even afford the shit that I got. Fuck is this? Thank you. Exactly. People don't know what the fuck they want, which is why they need to leave people's relationships alone when they can't even handle their own relationship. Man, the haters gonna hate. That's all I can say. Let them motherfuckers hate. They just mad because they ain't the one getting married. Yeah, cookies and cream, actual cookies with cream. Hell no. Shit, I'd be mad too. Bro, what type of damn dessert is this? This ain't no damn ice cream. Lena goes off after Meek posts family pictures. They have seen that one already. Watch this. They keep playing with Carmen because they see how she moves. She go from dude to dude to dude to dude. Soon as she get out of the relationship, she not even healed. That's her problem. She not healed. She wanna be in a relationship, so she won't have to worry about it. But in the future, that's even all got to. Damn, that shit running in your damn fan. Putting your hands on fucking women. That nigga's tweaking. Fuck is wrong with y'all niggas putting your hands on fucking women? Yeah, I don't know what people are talking about on that one. Like, how the fuck do you deposit money inside someone else's bank account? That sounds stupid as fuck. That sounds slow as fuck. I'm fucking weak. See, Tamasha was saying on this movie. Bro, 2K25 dropped at 12 o'clock. No, huh? Not PM, but AM. And I'm being the first, or whatever. Well, not the first, but like the first few to be like 85 or 90 over. Three point is gonna be all the way up. No busy gap. Ball handling is gonna be all the way up. No busy gap. Motherfucking acceleration, vertical, all of that. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? That's gonna be this video. kids again, stand up. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Gang. Okay. Close to illuminating to my age. Y'all know what we do out there in the video. This ain't nothing new. Yeah.
I'm about to be in the city. Nigga, somebody. About to call my car.
Pretty trick. Get you an XL hoodie or a 2XL hoodie. The bigger, the better.